beautiful, fine Colorado afternoon. My friend right here.
Absolutely.
Got the keys for our baby bird. Whoa. Let's see if she can fly. Welcome aboard and ignition. We're gonna yell.
Clear. It's a fucking room key.
Yeah, literally. Clear! It's gonna take a little while to start.
Yeah. Welcome aboard. That's your first flight. 6832 non-stop service to the Colorado Springs. We can get some heat going now too if you want. Very nice.
99
so, I'm going here because what we got to do is do like an engine run up. So what we're gonna do is just point the nose, go right over here, point the nose into the wind. So like that's good, like right around here. All right. Taxi, okay, so before takeoff. Parking brakes, taxi lights off. Seatbelt harnesses are still on, cabin doors are closed and secured. Flight controls, I'm gonna test them, so I'm gonna move it back, left, right. Everything's doing what it's supposed to be. Rudders goes left and right, awesome. Flight instruments are checked. Here we go.
Wow.
Yeah, cool, isn't it, huh?
Sounds like we're going to be flying in a blizzard today, boys.
Meadow 04, automated weather observation 2315 Zulu weather, wind 080 at 12, gust 16, visibility 10, clear below 12,000, temperature 6 Celsius, dew point minus 7, altimeter 3.
Winds are coming out of a weird angle, but should be an engine run up now. What we're gonna first do is bring it up to full throttle, because we're at a higher altitude, so we have to like kind of adjust for that. Uh-huh. So right over there, that would be like the perfect spot for this mixture. And we're gonna bring it back down to 1700 at a safer RPM, and we're gonna do our MAC checks.
We're rolling out.
We are rolling out now. Actually, what I'm going to do is scan the area to make sure no one's coming in, so we're just going to do a circle. And it looks like it's clear.
There are a lot of planes right there.
Oh, we should probably watch out for that then.
Yeah.
Metal runway traffic, Cessna 5937 Golf, departing runway 15, Meadow Lake. We're gonna use up as much runway because this takeoff roll is gonna be pretty slow. We're at like such a high altitude, we're at about like 6,900 feet, right between there, so everything's lined up. I'm on runway 15's around a heading, and now let's go.
My mom says fly safe.
Gotcha. See, that's what I mean about that bumping. And rotate. Are we in the air yet? I think so, yeah.
Wow.
So yeah. How is it? Good?
Yeah, nah, that's awesome.
Nice.
I did not know that there were windmills over there.
Yeah, there's like a whole area over there where it says we can't really go fly over there because of those windmills. This plane is like the oldest plane you could ever imagine.
Yeah. Bum ba da bum ba. Bum ba da bum ba ba na 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 da 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 da. Bum ba da bum ba ba na na na. Bum ba da bum bum bum. Bum ba da bum 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 na na na.
And we are passing 10,000 feet.
Oh.
Oh, what is all? This is your captain speaking. We're now passing 10,000 feet.
Hey, Mark, have you ever joined the Mile High Club?
You know, neither confirm nor deny that. We're actually doing a really good rate for climb. We're still maintaining like 500 feet a minute, which is pretty good.
Really nice view of Pikes Peak.
Yeah. Here, we'll get closer. We're still climbing. We're almost at like 12,000 feet. Oh man, look at that.
Lodges is right in the sun.
Yeah. We're actually doing very well for altitude. We're already at 12,500 feet.
Oh, dang. That's awesome.
That's cool, huh?
Yeah. Down there, I don't know if that's like a reservoir or... Oh shit. Just like smack the ceiling. Oh shit. You got like these rock formations down there. Do you see those?
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, look at those mountains down there.
Local traffic 1.1, the helicopter come off the roof.
Alright, I'm gonna start making a turn to the left.
Runway traffic, experimental T3 is here, is downwind main final for runway 15, and Lake traffic, Pensacola.
Yeah, I think that's Palmer Lake over there.
Palmer Lake?
Or maybe it's over there with all the rock formations, because yeah. There's some really cool ones.
Yeah, I've never been out this far.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, this is really cool.
Can you go this slow, Mark?
Was that you?
No.
Who's that? Can you go this slow? It probably wasn't for me, no. Yeah, nobody knows me out here.
But they said Mark.
Yeah. I was...
Yo, is that that's the one reservoir above Stanley Canyon, look to your left?
Yeah.
Rampart Reservoir?
Yeah, Rampart Reservoir right there.
Completely covered.
Yeah, right here is Woodland Park.
Okay.
Terminal 3C at Sierra's downwind base final for a full stop on runway 15, Satellite Tap.
And this is the pass that I was talking about. So like over there, you see that kind of like a little kind of pass right there?
Right.
That's the pass that we would use if I were going to be going out into the Rockies over there. Yeah, I think we're going to be using this one to come back in, so.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah. We're at 13,000 feet. And I don't want to go down too fast because it's going to make our ears pop.
Yeah.
So. I'll pull the carpet out because at this altitude we might be surprised if we get some car bicing. So, got to play it safe. Here's Pikes Peak.
Oh, shit.
Echo traffic, stack 225 here. Pump is over the top of the field, 7,500 maneuvering eastbound and reestablished. And around 45 left downwind, 15. Echo.
Alright, lights are on. It's gonna get pretty.
Local traffic, Sky 225 Sierra Papa is 3 miles to the east, maneuvering
it's gonna get kind of bumpy because we're like right between
runway 15.
So.
Okay. Rear driver, Sky 1838 echoes, 5 mile final, runway 15 will be at touch and go, short to the south. Okay.
Line.
Yeah, it's like all flat. Yeah, I don't know. I don't even know how to explain it.
Dang.
That was beautiful.
It's really awesome.
It's so nice. Look at these cool rocks right here. It looks like this is all where the wildfire was.
Yeah. Yeah, is that Garden of the Gods?
Oh yeah, true.
Weather, wind, 070 at 10 gust 15
right,
wind variable between 060 and 120 visibility 10 clear below 12,000 temperature 5 Celsius dew point minus 7 altimeter 3029er
3029er same thing. So right now we're gonna be going right next to the Garden of the Gods. It's gonna be on the right side. It's gonna be really, really nice. Garden of the Gods. Look how cool that is. That's awesome. Nice. Yeah. All right. And here's the springs down below. Nothing new to see, really.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to stay below 8,500. Right now we're at 8,200 because I don't want to go into Colorado Springs airspace.
Hit a 737.
Yeah, we don't want to disturb them with our 737, so.
Technically, we're supposed to be grounded right now.
Yeah. You know, Mama ain't watching, though.
Yeah.
So. Battle Lake traffic system, 5937 Gulf, about 7 miles to the west and bound, landing runway 15, Battle Lake. Meadow Lake traffic system, 5937 Gulf, about 5 miles to the north, maneuvering 9600 Meadow Lake. Nice.
Fokker traffic, this is back, 268 Delta, turning cross, or turning downwind for run 15, Fokker.
We'll do another turn to the left if you want. So left side looks good. Maintain 9600 at Battle Lake traffic system, 5937 Gulf, about 5 miles to the north, 9400 inbound, straight at runway 15, Battle Lake.
Where's the airport?
Hardest part is finding the airport.
Yeah.
I think I see it straight ahead. See like that long strip over there?
Yeah.
Meadow Lake Airport. Automated weather observation. 0012 Zulu weather. Wind 080 at 11 gust 14 visibility 10 clear below 12,000 temperature 5 Celsius. Dew point minus 7 altimeter 3029er.
Meadow Lake traffic system, 37 Gulf, base the final, runway 15, Meadow Lake. That's gonna be kinda squirrely on final.
Two, three.
That's about 10 degrees of flaps right there. And the lights on the side of the runway, they're all yellow, or white, whatever you wanna call it, because that means I'm a little bit too high. So all I have to do is kinda just slow down. Kind of let the airspeed bleed off, and then when I do, the airplane's gonna descend a little more.
So they're telling you that your plane's too high?
Yeah, it's like a just like automated lights on the side of the runway.
That's cool.
Yeah. Nice, good airspeed, passing over the road, waiting to the cars.
Let's go, Modic, let's stick that landing.
Yep.